and go. Step, skip, switch.
The grueling two-a-day practices are certainly paying off for 16-year-old Simone Biles.
There are just some sacrifices that we have to give up, but then it's okay because not a lot of kids my age get to do what we get to do.
The soft-spoken yet powerful girl from Spring became the first African-American to win the all-around title at the World Gymnastics Championship in Antwerp.
We always knew that she had talent right when she started gymnastics.
It was really exciting and an honor to go out and represent the United States.
But one of her opponents from Italy sparked controversy with what many are calling racially charged comments aimed at Biles. In an interview, gymnast Carlotta Ferlito described a conversation she had with her Italian teammate, Vanni Ferrari, saying, "I told Vanni that next time we should also paint our skin black so then we could win too." When backlash quickly followed, Ferlito took to Twitter trying to make amends, saying, "I want to apologize with the American girls. I didn't want to sound rude or racist. I love Simone, and I'm a huge fan of USA Gymnastics." In a USA Today article, Biles' mother says the remarks did bother her daughter, but she told her not to let it get her down. So it's here, in the gym, that Biles blocks it all out.
You just have to stay focused and stay humble.
And for Biles, the key to her win is not about the color of her skin. Simply put, she says,
"Hard work brings success."